Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Dons. I'm Maria.
And I'm Natalie, and we're here with ABTV for Thursday, March 5th.
For students applying to college next fall, there will be a mini college fair on Tuesday, March 24th in the quad during lunch, featuring representatives from state schools. This is for a perfect opportunity for juniors to start looking into colleges they might be applying to next year.
Now, we have a commercial from Detective Club.
Well, what do you know? The dead dog is first up to bat. No batteries included. And no... Don't forget the spring dances tomorrow. Here's a commercial.
Donversity celebration going on this week. Here's a special segment.
As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing in my mind.
I see the kids. I feel like everybody should feel comfortable in where they are, and Amador is a great representation of this because everybody loves everybody and people are talking to different diverse cultures, and it's all great.
I love like seeing everyone else's like cultures, and I love being able to share my culture, and it just makes me feel like so much more of a part of Amador to know that like there's so many different types of like people and different cultures in our school.
You get to share your own culture, and also you get to learn about everyone else's culture, and that's why Amador is such a great school, because there's so many people from all different walks of life, and you just get to learn like about everything.
It provides a more interesting community when everyone has a different talent or a different background, and it just makes everything more fun when you have everybody having different experiences.
Things that I value most about being at Amador Valley is that we have a great diversity. I know I learn every day from different cultures in my class. I love it when I see different cultures interacting, and when worlds cross and collide, we just come out better people.
There's a lot of different people at school, and it brings us all together, and people from different cultures can get together and be friends, and it's a really great thing to see.
Diversity is important to me because it brings in a bunch of different cultures and lets people experience other parts of the world, and I think it's important in Pleasanton because I think as a community we don't have that much diversity, so whenever we can get a little bit of other people's cultures and diversity, it makes people like understand other people a lot better and get the insight on different parts of the world.
We're all a group of people from different walks of life, and the more we get to look inside and look at other people's perspectives, the more we learn and the more we become one, because that's what Amador Valley is. It's a community of individuals coming together as one. And I love Donversity because I get to learn so much about different people from different cultures, different communities, and it really makes me feel part of a wholesome organization. And I love all the different people and learning about them, and it's really special.
I think diversity is important in schools because it provides kind of like an open-minded atmosphere for not only people of color, but like just like everyone. And I think it allows different cultures, ideas to be expressed amongst everyone. And it just like, I don't know, it just makes you more of a global citizen.
Now here's some more announcements.
than you could do, I could do better. I can't do anything better than you.
You know.
Better than you. Better than you.
You know.
Better than you. Better than you.
You know.
Better than you. Better than you.
Yeah,
I can't do anything better than you. Music man.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Hi, I'm Purva.
I'm Sabari.
And I'm Smitha. And we're here from Ace Coding to talk about this year's Ace Code Day. At Code Day this year, we'll be having coding professionals from companies such as Google, Facebook, Cisco, and Sandia Labs. Workshops will cover a wide variety of topics such as wireless security, Android programming, and Java. And there's no coding experience necessary.
In addition to having awesome workshops and prizes, we're going to be having free food and snacks and opportunities to network with professionals.
To sign up, please visit our website at acecoding.org. Ace Code Day is going to be a really fun event, and we look forward to seeing you all there. Anticipated weekly minion hunt. Make sure to go on to AmadorValleyToday.org to find your hint.
Then find the minion and bring him back to room Q108 before Friday at lunch.
And congrats to the class of the week. Here's the video they chose.
Well, that's our show for today, Dons.
And don't forget, it's always a beautiful day here at Amador.
It's a beautiful day, Dons.